Really, we need an outrage. These people must be taken out of parliament. We ask the people of Jappadola, for this man, these kinds of opinion, please don't send him back to us in parliament.
I don't have AIDS.
If you were homosexual, you would have it.
Many heterosexuals.
Do you know
who have AIDS?
How many homosexuals
do you know? Did they get it from homosexual sex?
I'm telling
of course not.
I'm not,
and I will never be. But it's a question of human rights.
No,
it's a question of human
rights. It is a human vice.
It's a question of what is right and what is.
You cannot make a vice a right.
But
who gives you the right to turn it?
Who determines what is the vice?
For 5,000 years.
You
for 5,000 years.
You the pastor determines
what tribe are you from? What tribe are you from? Who are your tribal leaders?
Please.
No, tell us. Who are you? No.
Don't walk back.
No, because if you say it's the moon. Even your parents, even your tribal leaders, even your clan leaders, they are on this side.
I'm not going to engage you in a shouting match. Shouting I can.
No.
And that's on record, but I'm not going to engage you in a shouting match.
I'm on an intelligent discussion. I am asking him, the Jappadola. Don't we even have a Jappadola cultural leader? Does the culture of Jappadolas accept sodomy? You see, these people have been compromised.